Earlier, we mentioned that today was National Milk Chocolate Day. So that led us to today's viewer question of the day. We want to know, what is your favorite chocolate dessert? It is time to see your answers in today's Hawaiian Telcom Tech Check.
Yeah, and I think there's definitely a theme. You and I were talking about brownies. You like chocolate ice cream. But again, mahalos to everybody out there. Deborah said, aloha and taizo, and welcome back. Hey, mahalos for that. Anything is easy, but anything chocolate, and this is good. She sent in a picture of a three-layered German chocolate cake, as you can see it right there. And Deborah actually also sent in the recipe with that, so mahalos.
Oh, great. Thank you.
Gail said chocolate candies, cookie, ice cream, loves it all. Let's go ahead and see what Kimberly said right there with her thing.
Let's see. Kimberly says, celebrating National Chocolate Day, right? Love having the cereal in the morning, chocolate almond.
Yeah, it's Special K. I've actually tried this before. It's actually kind of healthy. I mean, it's actually very healthy. If you have look at cereals out there, it's one of the better ones. Let's see. Another one came in from Van. Welcome back, Taizo. I love these brownies. They're only made at one bakery. It's the Kilani Bakery all the way down on the Wahiawa side of town. OMG, so good and oh no.
They look good.
That does look good. Oh, and real quickly, Trini, before we get, I know you and I were saying that a lot of people say there's no broccoli day. Well, someone just came on and said, Trini, Alan said there is a National Broccoli Day. It's March 22nd.
We must not celebrate that here on Living 808.
We must not celebrate that. But again, mahalos to everybody being part of our page. Robbie just put that in. Loves those Mauna Loa milk chocolates. So get out and celebrate National Milk Chocolate Day.
Now that I know you like brownies, I make a really mean brownie.
Seriously?
Yes.
It's
the Ghirardelli one from Costco. So yes, it comes out of a box, but it is the best brownies ever.
Nice.
It's so good.
Please, if you make some, bring some in.
Did I just give away my... Oh, rats. I should have said I made it from scratch.
Made it from scratch. Nobody knows. Keep going.